Yes, come in, John. John, wait for 10 minutes. Development are the synonyms. समानार्थक शब्द हैं, पर्यायवाची नहीं मैं बात कर रहा हूं, मैं कह रहा हूं समानार्थक शब्द हैं। आप कह रहे हैं यस नहीं है, then prove it. What's the difference between a growth and a development? Generally people said as Chand is a grown up child, but Chand is also a developing child. What's the difference if you want to enter in a class? This is as an opportunity. Nature gives you the opportunity. Grab it and use for your development, for your growth, for your changes. Chand, answer please. Growth, development, human beings से associated होती है। कंट्री से नहीं, कंट्री के भी कहते हैं इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट हो रही है, इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ हो रही है, नहीं कहते सेल्फ भी। वेक अप, सेल्फ ब्रीथ, वेक अप। यस चांद, कम फॉरवर्ड, कम हियर, फर्स्ट बेंच, फर्स्ट बेंच। All my query. What's the difference between a growth and development? And I'll start this chapter development. Because the different matters, different notions are associated with the development. What's the development? Yes, jahan marzi baitho. So many benches are vacant. Aage wali jitni bhi hai. Udhar hai, udhar aa rahi hai. Yes, Chand. Answer. You can take the help of any of the individual from this class, but keep one thing in your mind: जब तक उसका आंसर नहीं आता, आप खड़े रहें. Yes, stand up. Khushi, stand up. Development and growth. What's the difference between these two terms? Or both are synonyms? If both are synonyms, you can sit. Okay. Can you quote here any of example which indicates the increase in number or improves? Very good. It's not a development of a country, but when we're talking about the developed nations in US where the population is not existing, increase in population is a good indicator. They thought that a development is occurred because of the availability of a human resource. Russia, Canada, America. Resources are enough present in such countries. Land resources, their minerals are available. Skill, okay, very good. Sit down. Unhone kya kya repeat karoge? Understand? Unhone kuch kaha? Yes, kya kaha? Simply karo. It should be as a clear to everybody. What's the difference between as a growth and development? पॉपुलेशन इंक्रीज हो रही है एज अ डेवलपमेंट नहीं हो रही है, और जो पॉपुलेशन नहीं इंक्रीज हो रही है वो एज अ डेवलपमेंट हो रही है। ये कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी नहीं होगा? थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूजिंग हो गया। मैंने कहा ऐसी लैंग्वेज हो जो कि सेटब्रीथ को और प्रपकुन दोनों को समझ आता है। सिंपली ग्रोथ इज अ क्वांटिटेटिव एस्पेक्ट, जैसे उन्होंने कहा नंबर बढ़ रहा है, इट इज इट इंडिकेट्स अ क्वांटिटेटिव एस्पेक्ट, बट द डेवलपमेंट इज अ क्वालिटेटिव एस्पेक्ट, क्वालिटी इंप्रूव हो रही है। चांद की हाइट बढ़ रही है, दिस इज एज अ ग्रोथ, दिस इज एज अ कंटीन्यूअस प्रोसेस। अगर इसे प्रॉपर न्यूट्रिशियस डाइट ना भी मिले फिर भी इसकी ग्रोथ हो, कंटीन्यूअस प्रोसेस। सेम एज हैपेंड विद द कंट्री, पॉपुलेशन हैज रेगुलरली इंक्रीज, चाहे आप उन्हें सर्विसेज दो ना दो, पॉपुलेशन बढ़ेगी। ठीक है, ऐसा हो सकता है इट विल बी ग्रो इन अ डिक्लाइनिंग रेट, द नंबर ऑफ बर्थ्स इट कैन बी एज अ मोर कंपैरेटिवली एज अ डेथ रेट, और अ डेथ इट मे बी एज अ इंक्रीज कंपैरेटिवली द बर्थ, बट चेंज जरूर आएगा, इट विल बी एज अ लिटिल चेंज और अ ड्रास्टिक चेंज विल अकर, दिस इज एज इंडिकेट्स अ ग्रोथ। Change in total number, quantity aspect is indicates to the growth, but the qualitative aspect is a development. Chand जब नर्सरी में आया था तब उसका mental level क्या था, knowledge क्या थी, ठीक है, आज 13 साल के बाद उसके क्या changes आए, it's a development. In a country, services, availability of a services, facilities which are given to the population are the development, they indicates development. At the time of independence, our total population was near about 35 crores, but at that time, the this much of a high growth of a population, it's due to as a poor health facilities. Most number of people, they die under age group of 20-30 years, that's why the families having the bigger in size. Families mein 10-12 bachche normal hote the, out of the 12 kids rarely one or two kids cross the age of 30 years because of poor medical facilities. आफ्टर द 70 इयर्स ऑफ इंडिया इंडिपेंडेंस हेल्थ फैसिलिटीज इंप्रूव. उसका इंपैक्ट ये पड़ा, नाउ द फैमिलीज नॉर्मली एज अ वन और अ टू किड्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अ फैमिलीज, पेरेंट्स आर प्रेफर टू गिव एज अ बेटर सर्विसेज बेटर फैसिलिटीज टू देयर किड्स. पहले ये नहीं होता था. पेरेंट्स दे वर नॉट बॉदर्ड अबाउट द एजुकेशन सर्विसेज टू देयर किड्स, दे केयर अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ द अर्निंग हैंड्स इफ दे विल बी एज अ मोर मींस मोर इनकम. मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल दीज वर एज अ इलिटरेट, सारे नहीं थे मोस्टली थे, यूजुअली दीज वर अवेलेबल इन कंट्री. Most of them, these were the diet due to as a malnourishment. Aapne padhi hui disease which are caused by the malnourishment. Can you give me any example? Bio mein padha disease? Nahi padha. Ninth mein padha hoga. Yes. This is a part of your knowledge which you grasped in the last year. Can you answer? Malnourishment. Marasmus? Am I correct? Can you wash your उससे रिलेटेड कौन सी डिजीज है क्या आप बताएंगे अष्टी? अभी बताया दोनों बच्चों ने, बताया धर्मेश और प्रभु ने, आपने सुना? सुना ही नहीं. प्रभु ने सिटिंग एट 2 मीटर्स ऑफ डिस्टेंस. Prabhu, increase your volume. Your voice is not audible for the harsh. So, marasmus, a disease which has caused due to as a deficiency of nutrients among the individuals. चलिए, so the development is a process which has changed the resources, change in a economic life of the people. It means as a earlier those which were as a consumers, now they becomes as a producers. They becomes as the producers. Life, economic life of the people, which changes from a producers to the consumers of goods and services. It is also situated as a phenomenon that acquired significant growth in economy to achieve modernization. To achieve modernization, our country, it becomes as a modernized or westernized. Jayadatya, you are consider India is a modernized or a westernized? Yes, Jayadatya. ये हुआ है, आपने बताना है. You are consider your nation, your country, India is a modernized or westernized? क्या करें? Modernized. Sure. Sure. Prabhun, are you agree with the Jayadatya? Our countries are modernized. Keep this thing in your mind, assertion based questions. 4 it will be available in a revision test, and I think the 7-8 in a PT2. You think it's a modernized or westernized? Both. Okay. So, Rahul Verma, your opinion? बोथ है. कैसे प्रूव करोगे? इंडिया इज नॉट एज अ कंप्लीटली मॉडर्नाइज्ड, दिस इज एज एक्सेप्टेड एवरीवेयर. रीजन बिकॉज वेमेन स्टिल एज इनसिक्योर इन आर कंट्री. द क्राइम अगेंस्ट वेमेन इज हाई स्टिल इन आर कंट्री. पीपल आर नॉट गिविंग एज इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू द वेमेन. लो पेड वर्क और अंडर वैल्यूड वर्क इट हैज कंसिडर्ड इन इकोनॉमी. आप कह नहीं सकते इंडिया इज अ मॉडर्नाइज्ड. अगर ऐसा होता तो लॉ इट डजंट रिक्वायर फॉर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ अ वुमन. डोमेस्टिक वायलेंस एक्ट मॉडिफाइड सो मेनी नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स, नाउ एज अ वर्बल अब्यूसमेंट इज आल्सो कैटेगराइज्ड अंडर इट. उनके अंदर ऐसे लॉ क्यों नहीं रिक्वायर्ड है? दे आर नॉट मेकिंग एज अ लॉ फॉर अ प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ अ वुमन. आपकी कंट्री में क्यों रिक्वायर्ड है ज्यादा? बिकॉज क्राइम अगेंस्ट वुमन इज अ हायर. आप कैसे कह सकते हो इंडिया इज अ मॉडर्नाइज्ड, इंडिया इज अ वेस्टर्नाइज्ड? वी आर फॉलोइंग एज अ वेस्टर्न कल्चर बट नॉट एक्सेप्टिंग सच आइडियाज व्हिच आर फॉलोइंग इन सच एरियाज. इक्वालिटी आज भी नहीं है सोसाइटी में. आज सोसाइटी स्टिल एज द मेल डोमिनेटेड है. इन आवर फैमिलीज मोस्टली डिसीजंस आर टेकन बाय आवर फादर्स. यही है रियलिटी. मोस्टली कह रहा हूं सभी जगह नहीं है, मेरी फैमिली में नहीं है, आपकी में नहीं है, बाकी जगह है. एज अ होल 130 करोड़ ऑफ पॉपुलेशन जब बात करते हैं, जनरलाइज बात होती है, ठीक है ना? चैप्टर इज अ जनरलाइज. यहाँ पर ये नहीं कहा जा रहा है कि प्रब्लम के सामने में क्या प्रॉब्लम चल रही है, नहीं चल रही. क्लियर? जनरलाइज क्वेश्चन का आंसर जनरलाइज फॉर्म में होगा. यस आप कुछ कह रहे थे, कुछ नहीं कह रहे, सिट डाउन. सो देर आर डिफरेंट नोशंस, डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स आर स्टडी इन रिलेशन टू द डेवलपमेंट. इन रिलेशन टू डेवलपमेंट फर्स्ट डिफरेंट पीपल हैविंग द डिफरेंट डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स. Different people having their different developmental goals. So these are vary from person to person. Chayang, Dhavnesh, Prabhgun, they are desire for to crack the NTSC, their developmental goal. Developmental goal. Rahul wish to relax more number of the hours throughout the day. Ye iska developmental goal hai. Arman want to become as a famous in a social media development, which has vary from person to person. Person to person. As an examiner, if you think about in a point of view of the examiner, it try to make as a such paper which can't be as a solved by the 100% of the people. Paper aisa hona chahiye which will be make as a distinguish in between our set breed which is as an extraordinary child and a average child. So difference banane ke liye paper mein har tarah ka item. For example, the such papers, it will be as a constitute 60% for the average, 40% for the below average, and 20% for the average, 60% for the 40% for the below average, and 40% for the extraordinary kids, which we make as a mental level distinction. Nahi to har bachcha agar 40 out of 40 ya 100 out of 100 le gaya, then the examiner, it becomes as a fake. Uske paper ki authenticity ya validity rahegi nahi. Simple paper, then that extraordinary child, it will not learn in an exam. So vary from a person to person. Whatever the developmental goal of a Naina, it is not equivalent to the Khushi. Both are having as a different developmental goals. Okay, a farmer having as a different developmental goal to which it their sales, it will be as a increase their price of a crop. Price of crop, it should be as a higher, but as a poorer, a person which is under the poverty, it desire to purchase as a goods at a low prices. So vary from person to person. Clear first matter, first aspect. Clear Taneja. Second, different people having a different developmental goals, but it may be as a destructive for the others. Destructive for others. So what may be as a development for the one, it may be not the development for others. Development for others. Jaise example di, farmers required as a more prices of the agricultural crops, which is set by the government, is known as 1 year prior, is known as Saj. Government set the prices of the food grains 1 year prior of their production, is known as. Yes, Aditi. Government set the prices of the food grains 1 year prior as compared to its production. Means that crop which will be harvested on October 2022, their prices are set in this year, is known as farmers are required a high prices of this dash. Yes, Aditi. Taneja. Sugarcane, very good. Sugarcane means prices. Very good. Thank you. Crop ek hi hai, sugarcane hi hoti hai. Aur koi nahi hoti. Nahi hoti. Aapne kaha nahi hoti. Maine kaha the prices set by the government 1 year prior as compared to its production is known as dash. Prabhun will complete the blank. Yaad nahi aa raha hai. Yes. Kisi ne bola tha. Muh band rakhna. Sunai diya hoga aapko. Yes, Khushi. Minimum support price, not market, minimum support price. So a farmer desired as a high MSP, it should be as a set by the government. But when we are talking about the poorest, how can they will purchase the goods? Agar us particular grain ki, that particular grain, which will be as a sold in a market at the amount of 3,000 rupees per quintal, means 30 rupees per kg. What about the such number of families which are under poverty, which are basically daily wage workers? Their family income is 400 rupees. How can they will sustain? Okay. So development for one is, it may be not development for the others. Okay. Rahul Thakur is coming. Yes. Yeah, that thing. Rewards. Okay. Haan ji. आप कह रहे हैं रिवॉर्ड्स दे दीजिए, रिवॉर्ड्स इन द इन रिलेशन टू द प्रोडक्शन जो बेटर क्वालिटी है, देन इट विल बी एज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर सच नंबर ऑफ फार्मर्स विच आर प्रोड्यूसिंग द क्रॉप्स इन अ लो प्रोडक्टिव लो फर्टाइल सॉइल्स, उनकी तो प्रोडक्शन हमेशा लो ही रहेगी. When we talking about a poorer farmers having as a smaller agriculture fields, they will produce a low production. It will be as a differences discrimination with them. High quality of a crops can possible to produce for the large landowners. ये तो wrong होगा, ये development नहीं है. You make as a differences among the people. और कुछ सोचो. नहीं, आपकी book में एक table दिया हुआ है. There is a table as given on your book, economics book. Some of the categories are marked there. As compared to the categories, what are the developmental goals? Farmer who depend only on a rain for growing crops. Yes, Arman. What will be their developmental goal? A farmer which has dependent on a rain for a growing crop. What will be their developmental goal? Good rain. Is this possible? Humans, they can make possibilities for a good rain. पॉसिबिलिटीज बताओ, डेवलपमेंट कैसे हो सकती है, पॉसिबिलिटीज बताओ कैसे. नहीं, एश्योर्ड इरिगेशन फैसिलिटीज जो आपके हाथ में है, यू कैन बिल्ड एज अ कैनाल्स अवेलेबल, मेक इंश्योर द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ अ ट्यूबवेल्स थ्रू व्हिच एज अ फार्मर्स कैन प्रोड्यूस एज अ मोर क्रॉप्स दैट एरिया व्हिच इज नॉट कैपेबल फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन थ्रू आउट द ईयर व्हिच कैन ओनली पॉसिबल टू प्रोड्यूस वंस इन अ ईयर फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन नेट सोन एरिया इट कैन बिकम्स अंडर ग्रॉस सोन एरिया व्हेन वी इंक्रीज अ इरिगेशन फैसिलिटीज. Through this as we can increase area under the cultivation. That land it can capable for production of a crops in a three times in a year. In Kharif, Rabi and Kharif, Rabi and which season? Third season. Very good. Zaid. Z-A-I-D. So, Mishti, a rural woman from a land owning family. A rural woman which has having as a smaller agriculture field. What will be their developmental goal? How is this possible? She will pray to the God. Yes. Jo possible hai, wo batao. Kaise possible? What will be her developmental goal? Is it possible to a woman to use such modern techniques of farming? Which is living in a rural areas. How is this possible? How can she afford? Because a woman which has availed the resources for the complete of family. When we're talking about the women in a male-dominated society, the opportunities are the lesser given to the women comparatively the boys, males. Digital method. A woman in a rural area living in a backward area where the electricity not approach, but she can approach towards a digital traditional method. Traditional methods cause as a low production. How can she will survive? If she can only as a produce as a crops for their survival, how can she complete their other needs? Medical, educational needs. Agar uski production hi kam hui, wo bechegi kya? कैसे, वही तो कह रहा हूं, क्या चाहेगी वो. शी नीड्स अ लोन, चीपर अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ अ लोन, लोन्स अवेलेबल एट अ लो इंटरेस्ट रेट, दैट विल बी एज देयर डिजायर टू विच शी कैन कंप्लीट देयर अदर नीड्स. शी कैन अवेल एज सम मॉडर्न टेक्निक्स ऑफ फार्मिंग, शी कैन कंप्लीट देयर नीड्स ऑफ द फैमिलीज इफ लोन अवेलेबल टू द लो इंटरेस्ट रेट. अदरवाइज द मनी लेंडर्स आर देयर विच आर चार्ज अ हाई इंटरेस्ट रेट. That will be her developmental goal. That particular woman on which as a complete of a family is a dependent. Clear? Okay, next one. Who is the next? Saksham. You are capable. So Saksham is capable. Urban unemployed youth. A person, there is a young boy living in a city, Jalandhar, and unemployed. What will be their developmental goal? Yes? You are living in a Jalandhar. ये मत कहना मैं अभी आया हूं. यस, अगर अभी आए हो तभी कहोगे नहीं आता, क्योंकि मैं तो अभी आया हूं, कल ही आया हूं, शिफ्ट हुआ हूं जलंधर. यस सक्षम, यू आर केपेबल. You have the potential to answer because your name is a section. Section. No answer. कमाल कर दिया आपने. आपने अपने नाम को ही गलत साबित कर दिया. Who will answer? Yes, second answer. See, it's last girl. Ashleigh Kaur. Sit down. No problem. Because his age is 15 years. Below 15 years is illegal. Child labor is illegal in our country. Below 15 years, a child which is above of the 15 or above of 15 till 59, this can do as a work. So continue. उसका गोल क्या है? At least a work should available for that particular person which is living in a urban area. ठीक है, regular job, regular job. Not, I'm not marking here the permanent job नहीं होनी चाहिए. Regular construction worker हो सकते, cleaning, sweeping, कोई भी काम, but regularly मिलता रहे. Because in urban areas, the expenses are more comparatively rural areas. Sit down. Very good, Ashleigh. Good attempt. So, again, question related with a boy. Chayant will answer. A boy from a rich urban family, what will be his developmental goal? It will not desire for the jobs. Rich family. Then, what will be his developmental goal? Or that person not having a developmental goal? Every person having the developmental goals. मैंने कहा यहाँ मेरे पास 30 बैठे हैं. आपने माफ नहीं की. हाँ बताइए. नहीं होगा?
होगा, सबका होगा. एक गर्ल का भी होता है, एक बच्चे का भी होता है, फैमिली का, हर सबके डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स होते हैं. वेरी फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन.
यस बोलिए.
It will wish to go towards a Canada. Well-established family is there. Why do the person has moved towards a Canada on a study base to do work in a part-time? वो नहीं जाएगा. हाँ जी. वो मुझे नहीं पता. वो आप जाके बाहर पूछो. ठीक है ना? जो agents हैं उनसे पूछो वो कितने साल तक आपको काम करवाएंगे. But the person which is spending their luxurious life, why it will prefer to move towards a Canada? With To becomes more rich. वो क्या करेगा? स्टडी बेस बाहर जाएगा, दो साल तक स्टडी भी करेगा, साथ में काम भी करेगा, ओवर टाइम करेगा. इट विल अवेल देयर रिसोर्सेज, देन आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ एजुकेशन इट विल डू द वर्क फॉर द टू इयर्स. अगर वीजा कंटिन्यू मिल जाता है, नहीं मिलता फिर वो वापस आ जाएगा. वो तो लेबोरियस होगा उसके लिए, मेंटल स्ट्रेस बढ़ेगा. अ पर्सन विच एज बिलोंग फ्रॉम द रिच फैमिली, चायंग, द रिसोर्सफुल पर्सन, रिसोर्सफुल पर्सन, इट विल प्रेफर टू ज्वाइन देयर फैमिली बिजनेस. वो फैमिली बिजनेस में जाएगा. वो क्यों जाएगा कि दूसरी ओर जाया जाए? उसकी फैमिली रिसोर्सफुल है, वो लेबर का काम करेगा. स्ट्रेंज. तो पर्सन टू पर्सन डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स वेरी. थैंक, वेरी गुड. हाँ जी, कुछ कहना चाहते हैं जान जी? बताइए क्या, कौन सा? थैंक यू जान, थैंक यू. सो चांद, कैन यू टेल मी इन थर्ड चैप्टर वाटर रिसोर्सेज वी लर्न अबाउट द वाटर डिस्प्यूट्स, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट स्टेट्स हैविंग एज अ वाटर डिस्प्यूट्स विद द अदर्स. People struggled in a one of the organization against of the Sardar Sarovar Dam, Narmada Bachao Andolan. So what was the demand of such people? What kind of a developmental goals they possess for which they show their protest? Ye Narmada se associated hai, and Adivasi from the Narmada Valley. Haji Adivasi in the Narmada Valley due to the construction of a Sardar Sarovar Dam. उस एरिया में अगर डैम नहीं बनता, देन द इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट इट कांट बी एज अ पॉसिबल. व्हेन द गवर्नमेंट हैज सेट अप द सच काइंड ऑफ अ स्ट्रक्चर्स, इट हैज कंपनसेट टू द पीपल. मैंने आपको कहा आदमपुर का जो एयरफोर्स स्टेशन जब एक्सपैंड हुआ डोमेस्टिक एयरवेज के लिए खुला, 48 एकर्स का लैंड ऑक्यूपाई किया गया फार्मर्स से, उनको प्रॉपर कंपनसेशन दिया गया. नेशनल हाईवे जब ब्रॉड किए जाते हैं, वाइड किए जाते हैं, अगर आपकी शॉप बीच में आ रही है प्रॉपर कंपनसेशन दिया जाता है. ऐसे थोड़ी ना अननेसेसरी आपको निकाल के भगा दिया जाता है, आप कह ही नहीं सकते. सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ डिमांड दीज बाय द सच पीपल इन अ नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन, नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन. दीज आर बेसिकली एज अ फार्मर्स एंड आदिवासीज. दिस इज एज अ नेक्स्ट व्हिच हैज आस्क्ड बाय द बुक ऑथर. हु विल आंसर? नैना इज रेडी टू आंसर. वेरी गुड गर्ल, स्टैंड अप. यस, What will be the developmental goal of such people which are protesting in a Narmada Bachao Andolan? Sorry? To protect their land and forest. It means that development, it can't possible in India, because if in that situation where the government has think about the social rights of the people, फिर डेवलपमेंट कहीं हो ही नहीं सकती, कहीं ना कुछ वायलेट जरूर होता है, ठीक है ना। व्हेन द अगर आप कहेंगे प्रोटेक्ट द फॉरेस्ट रिसोर्सेज, देन द एग्रीकल्चर लैंड इट विल बी एज अ लिमिटेडली फाउंड इन आवर कंट्री, और एग्रीकल्चर लैंड नहीं होगा, हाउ कैन वी कंट्रोल एज अ इन्फ्लेशन, फॉर डेवलपमेंट वी हैव टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज द सम ऑफ आवर इश्यूज। मैंने कहा उसके लिए गवर्नमेंट आपको कॉम्पनसेशन दे रही है, फिर भी वो कर रहे हैं, प्रॉपर कॉम्पनसेशन दिया जा रहा है सर्वाइवल के लिए, स्टिल दे आर प्रोटेक्टिंग फॉर दिस, कारण कुछ और है, दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग फॉर यू विल आंसर। नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन एक्टिविस्ट फार्मर्स आर बेसिकली प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट ऑफ, यस खुशी सिट डाउन नैना, अनदर गुड आंसर, यस न्यू गर्ल, योर नेम Ravneet, new girl. Yes, sit down. Answer. Displacement की जाती है, बच्चे वही land उनको दिया जाता है, वैसे fertile land दिया जाएगा, which will be as a capable for a production. It will be as a ensured availability of a water for a irrigation. Why they are protesting? Narmada Bachao Andolan. यानी आपने water resource chapter नहीं सुना किसी ने? आपने नहीं सुना ध्यान से? Yes. नहीं होगा, दे स्टिल हैज बिकम एज अ फार्मर्स, दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग फॉर प्रोक्योर देयर वाटर राइट्स विद द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ सरदार सरोवर डैम दैट वाटर हैज सप्लाइड टुवर्ड्स द कॉटन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रीज ऑफ गुजरात एंड महाराष्ट्र, सो दैट वाटर विच कैन बी एज अ यूज बाय द सच फार्मर्स फॉर इरीगेशन, दैट अवेलेबिलिटी हैज अ डिक्रीज ड्यू टू द डिक्रीज इन वाटर, दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग फॉर दिस, दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग फॉर दिस। सेम एग्जाम्पल हैपन इन अ पंजाब विद द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ SYL, इफ द वाटर इट विल बी गिवन टू द दिल्ली देन व्हाट विल बी देयर, the water availability in a parts of Punjab, Haryana, it will be as a decrease, compromises. That's why the farmers are protesting. Same happened with the construction of a Terry Dam. Terry Dam construction, reason is a different. They are protesting for the proper compensation. Compensation has still not given since last 11 years. They are protesting for this. Developmental goal as a rehabilitation has not properly given by the government. So vary from person to person, area to area. Murusia's developmental goals are varied due to the situation, circumstances. That circumstance, which may be as a responsible for a sage creep, it will be not equivalent to the Hashdeep or a Surinder Singh. All having as a different situations. That's why their development goals are the different. Okay? So, next notion, third aspect related with the development is a different persons can have a different developmental goals. Ye ho gaya tha aapka. Next is a development, people having as an intermixing of a developmental goals, mixed developmental goals. People having the mixed developmental goals. Mixed developmental goals. Mixed developmental goals. So most of the people as are section, which needs as a regular jobs. Regular jobs. But there are a large number of people which are preferred to as a permanent jobs with high salaries, with more facilities. That aspect which we learned in a which part of economics, high salaries, more less number of the working hours, extra payment for the overtime, more facilities. In which part of economics? Very good, Chayan, sharp knowledge. Organized sector, which has following the rules and regulations. Rules and regulations. So people are preferred to opt as a government job, either it is of the PN also. They need as a government job because the nature of a job is a permanent, which has not available in a private sector. In private sector, temporary jobs are there. No doubt, salaries are the higher, but people are not compromised with their futures. If the person it will relieve from their services, how can they will sustain? That's why they prefer to move towards the government as compared to the private sector. Either the private sector has paid as 80,000 on monthly basis. If the government sector has given as 20,000, the person is ready to work because nature of job, permanent nature of job. क्लियर जयदित्य, जयदित्य क्लियर, क्या कहा आपको बताइए, क्या कहा, क्या समझ आया? यस नाउ जयदित्य डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स इज सर डोंट आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन, एटलीस्ट डोंट आस्क, पर्सन टू पर्सन वेरी कर रहे हैं. माय डेवलपमेंटल गोल इज सर individuals has to ask me the question. If they will not ask, I will start to ask. So person to person they are being. Yes, Jay Dutt, बताएंगे क्या कहा? तो किसकी जॉब के बारे में? आपकी की सक्षम की? सक्षम की? Sit down. People prefer to work in a government sector compared public sector comparatively a private sector because of a no job securities. No job security. When a person has availed as a government job, so other services, other facilities are simultaneously has given to the individual. Either the person has getting as a low wages, but it has having as allowances, which are given by the government. DA, TA, HRA, housing and rental allowance. The person has moving from a far away from areas, it will be getting as a transport allowance. It will be as a supplement of their income. So that income which has basic given as a 20,000, it will become as a 40, 50,000. Through the services, through facilities. And the other side, the nature of job as a permanent, not as a irregular. Not as irregular. Take care. So the next notion related with the development is a different persons could have the different as well as conflicting notions. Conflicting notions. Different persons could have different as well as conflicting notions. Conflicting notions. Around 3-4 days back, some of the farmers, they are protesting. Yes, second last girl, some of the farmers, they are protesting to raise their demand in front of the government. Who were these? These were the farmers. And what was their demand? You are living in Jalandhar since last 15 years. Prove it. मैं आपके जलंधर की बात कर रहा हूं, पिछले 4-5 दिन की बात. न्यूज नहीं देखी, नो प्रॉब्लम, आपको पता लग जाता है नॉर्मली, बिकॉज इट इफेक्टेड द ट्रांसपोर्ट नेटवर्क, पता लग जाता है आपको. नोइंगली अननोइंगली आपके पास इंफॉर्मेशन पहुंच गई होगी. 4-5 दिन से रेगुलरली हो रहा है. यस, कैन यू आंसर व्हाट वाज द डिमांड रेज बाय द सच फार्मर्स? नेक्स्ट गर्ल, सॉरी, sugar cane crisis and what the decision took by the government of Punjab. Kya decision hua? Solve ho gaya ye issue. Kya decision liya gaya? Sorry? Wo pehle 300 tha, 249 mein kahan aa rahi hai? Wo pehle 300 tha. 300 pehle tha, 2 saal pehle se, 2 saal se unhe properly payment nahi ho rahi thi. They were basically as a protesting for the payment.